Smiles are all around the Fresno State campus nowadays, as graduating students begin to celebrate their achievements with friends and loved ones. The big day takes place Saturday, May 21st at what is sure to be a packed house at the Seybart Center. The road to a college degree is full of numerous obstacles all graduates must overcome. It takes many hours of dedication, determination, and hard work. Something graduating senior Raul Gonzalez is thankful to have learned from his parents.
Coming to Fresno State was just a complete honor for me because I never thought I was going to make it to where I'm at, and my parents have been supportive the whole way through, not letting me fall through the cracks. They're great. I love them. Couldn't be without them.
The experience is exciting for everyone, even those who have already taken that walk across the stage.
This is going to be a year since I've graduated, and so just knowing that, you know, they're done too, and just getting that close to the actual graduation is really exciting.
Graduating Bulldogs can be seen all around the campus, taking photos to make sure that they get the word out about the big day. So make sure that you smile for the cameras. Making the adjustment from elementary school all the way up to college can be difficult for students. So whether you are family, a teacher, or a close friend, you can't help but be proud of the ones who conquer the difficult path to graduation.
It's very inspiring to see people that I can relate to, and being able to have a degree is a very milestone. So I'm very proud.
Another thing all graduates can be proud of, they can now be part of a class they will all enjoy, the graduating class of 2016. Brandon Gutierrez, Fresno State Focus.